Before I feed a queen ant from this colony to this black widow spider, I just want to say that the queen ant is actually an elate, which is basically an infertile queen ant that was going to be eaten by its own colony. I can prove it to you because there's a wing of the outworld right now from a different queen ant.
This is my hungry false black widow, and this is a colony of worthless fire ants. Today we're going to take that queen ant right there and then feed it to this false black widow.
Okay, so we have the queen ant right here, and this is a false black widow. We're going to put it inside and see if it eats it. The ant's doing its best to like try and get away and possibly even sting the spider, but it doesn't look like it's able to do so. It's acting really, really fast and throwing silk in the ant's face.
The spider just continues to wrap silk around the ant, and it looks like it's going in for a bite. And the ant still isn't giving up on trying to escape from the spider. It looks like the spider went in for a final bite and is biting the ant several times.
Now all the spider is doing is waiting for the ant to stop moving so that it can eat its food. I think it's crazy how fast this false black widow spider wrapped up this queen ant. Now that I fed this false black widow spider a queen ant, what should I feed it next? Leave a comment and I might just give it a try.